most of you feeble humans could not even fathom. The level of pain, toxicity, and absolute unbridled darkness that has taken power of my body these last few years. But the pain will never touch my soul. You can't see a damn thing through these smoking mirror tinted eyes. You couldn't recognize the taste of freedom if it stabbed you in the chin. Because your filthy, disgusting mouths are too filled with snake oil to even form a sentence. I am saturated in pure evil. The devil has penetrated every sharp, jagged tooth and nail into every pore of my skin and has devoured my body from the inside. But it will never consume my soul. You see, when a man's body begins to deteriorate and rot alive, his instincts and intuition become stronger and increasingly, exponentially more powerful by becoming closer and closer to God each and every day. The beast that lies within has become more dangerous than the devil himself. And when the day comes that I ascend into the heavens and meet your God face to face, I shall look him in the eye and tell him, welcome to your very own creation. The child you left behind, the fucking monster he has become, and you're the master. And when God does look back into these eyes, he will witness an evil darker than he could have imagined. For God is not even a man, but a little boy by comparison. God's plan? God's plan? Oh, I guarantee he did not plan for this. And as his eyes grow wide with fear and his jaw drops in amazement, and his pathetic face turns pale white with sickness, shock, and remorse, it is this time he shall beg me for forgiveness. Oh yes, my Lord and Savior, my demons have turned, and for the first time in history, God shall beg man for forgiveness. And without delay or remorse, I shall rush upon your deplorable Lord and God, devouring his flesh and consuming his blood. And with that same blood, a sliver of bone upon a sheet of his remarkably human white flesh, I shall rewrite history and the holy grimoire, and I shall occupy my new throne as the dark candle overlord, and all shall call to me by my name.